this is one of the rare films that can really help somebody and maybe even save a life. I don't know. But especially kids and even parents, you know, to kind of think about it and say, you know what, maybe I should do things differently. Was that something that jumped out the script when you read it, kind of the first time?
Not for me. it was the finished product that everything you said, you know, came to the forefront. But with for me, at least, I got the script in pieces, and it changed all the time. So I really didn't have a full feeling of the whole continuity of it.
Yeah. And I didn't. And they sent me a. I've said it enough, but they sent me a rough draft of what they were doing and what they were basically thinking, and it was like 20 pages, and I thought, whew, this is awful. And this is going to be a flop. I'm going to be in their first major flop. This is really, and then it was as it went along and I started to see what they were doing. I had a somewhat of a sense of it, but not in terms of until we sat down and watched the whole thing. Then it really was like, as you just said, I mean, you kind of, it's difficult to hold back from not wanting to go over the top about it. And, and for somebody who's in it, it's kind of, I mean, it's, you feel like a jackass saying, you know, oh boy, this is, but it is. I mean, you know, you're right about it. It is in terms of, it's one of the few films a family can go to and then come out afterwards and, you know, and actually have learned something together.
And I wonder, in your case in particular, you're playing anger, and what was the direction? Were there like, Louis, give me more or take it down a notch?
It was, I'm take it down a notch. I've always been take it down a notch. They're always telling me to take it down a notch. And so this is, it's funny because I felt, when I was there, I felt like I was, you know, at full blast. And then watching it in retrospect, they had really kind of, they toned it down, which was necessary in terms of the whole ensemble.
Sadness, I think that that's also very, very cool. The fact that nowadays, especially with social media, it's like, you know, joy and happiness is taking over, you know. If you're not smiling and laughing all the time, there's, well, what's wrong with you? There's nothing wrong. And the thing is saying, you know what? All emotions are important.
Right. Yeah. That sad. There is a place for sadness if it's, you know, kept within its, not to be overly immersed in it, but it does play a role. And like as Joy found out, that sadness has to be there in order to listen to someone and to, you know, get to the heart of the matter.
And I think that when I left the theater, the word, the reaction was sophistication, you know, it's kind of sophisticated entertainment. And I think that kids are gonna get it, you know, kids are getting smart. Do you know at what age you think that you would have kind of gotten all the levels?
For me, 6 months. I think
smart kid.
I was really
With glasses, already. Yeah. I get it.
Yeah. What age for us? You mean we would have gotten it? I think 9 or 10.
I was gonna say 9. Yeah, for me about 9.
You're precocious.
I was smart.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.